I would like you to say a few words, sir, about your upcoming film and also this place. How do you feel?
Hi, a lot of places that I see regularly. Okay, I know how it is. We're nervous, obviously, short of releasing our film. I guess as nervous as the organizers here when they're opening up their store tomorrow, their restaurant tomorrow. All that we can say is that we made a film which we really have made from the heart, and we would appreciate that people go out there and see it and enjoy it as much as we are making it. So I'll hand it back to you or to the cast, whoever wants to say something. Guys, go see Fatih and don't support piracy.
And sir, what would you like to say about this place, Tapakendi? I mean, your other actors, more...
I love the cycles out there. Can I take one back home?
Wow. Virendra, what do you want to say on this?
The sports bar. I'm a sports person. Obviously, I like the place, the record, the tennis record. Everything is there. Harik cheez hai yahan pe. That IPL is over, like running on right now. So, aao, baitho, masti karo, IPL dekho, koi bhi sports enjoy karo, right? I love the tap, or like, thanks to China Gate, ki finally, that's the restaurant, ki like, finally, hukam ke liye, sports ke liye, that's the best thing. Punching bag laga, sorry, main bhool gaya tha, that's a boxing thing. That's a good thing.
Well, it's amazing, there's sports, there's entertainment, there's music, and it's always nice to have like newer places coming up. And I think looking at the space and the way it's done up, I'm definitely, it's worth the effort to travel all the way, because I live far. So for me, I think this is one place I know I'm definitely coming back with my friends.
It's a pleasure here and being here, and it's by a huge group, China Gate. I have been coming to the restaurant since forever. Bora Bora, China Gate, and now we have Tap here. And I'm very excited because there's a Pugli, you know, theatrical playing non-stop on the TV. So it's great to see myself here on the TV sheet. But It's good. We are really thankful that we've been invited here, and I think I'll be coming back here to Tap with my friends to, you know, grab a beer. It looks like a cool place. Yeah, we'll come
tomorrow. Well, I think the vibe of the place is very young, just like our film, so perfect match for us. And I love the red box that has just been renovated. This is the next one. Looking forward to coming, hanging out, having fun. So all the best to Tap team.